No, E. Nuclear membrane. Or it is also known as nuclear envelope. It is also known as nuclear membrane and I is also known as nuclear envelope. It is double layered membrane which separates the nucleus with cytoplasm. It bears many holes on its surface, which are known as pores. These pores take part in transportation of various substances from nucleoplasm to cytoplasm and from cytoplasm to nucleoplasm. So they take part in the process of transportation.